Hello, Hello everyone, this is Kalen's channel. 本日はリクエストがあった腹ペコ青虫の絵本を英語で読んできます。ちょっと短いのでこの動画は短くなると思うんですけど、私も大好きな絵本なので一緒に読んでいきましょう。 YouTube の字幕機能をオンにして日本語字幕もご覧ください。 The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle. In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop! Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food.On Monday, he ate through one apple, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate through three plums, but he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry. On Friday, he ate through five oranges, but he was still hungry.On Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of Swiss cheese, one slice of salami, one lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon. That night, he had a stomach ache. The next day was Sunday again.The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, and after that, he felt much better. Now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon.Pushed his way out, and he was a beautiful butterfly. The end. That's a cute story. Honestly, this is me every time I get home after school. I eat so much and I'm so hungry all the time. So I am a hungry caterpillar. 絵本の読み聞かせって YouTube で、まあ、結構前からたまに定期的にやってるんですけど、誰かどっかのコメントで見たんですよね。お子さんと一緒に見てくれる方もいたのですごい嬉しいです。でもちょっと恥ずかしい。お子さんと一緒に見てくれるってことは上手に話せるようになればいいなって思っております。心配なんです。腹ペコ青虫の原作の作家さん、ついこの間亡くなってしまいましたが、こうやって面白い作品を残してくれることでこれからもレガシーとして残るのではないでしょうか。久しぶりに英語で読んでみたんですけど、食べ物の単位 One piece of chocolate cake とか One slice of watermelon slice piece、 こういうのを勉強するのにもいい教材だなって思いました。本日は The Very Hungry Caterpillar を読みましたが、もし他にもこういった本聞きたいというリクエストがあればぜひコメントなどでよろしくお願いします。最後までご視聴ありがとうございます。ではまた、バイバイ。